New at 4, we now know the names of the two officers involved in the shooting in North Knoxville. And that is number one in our top 4 at 4. They are Alexandra Burns and Eric Smith. Those officers joined the Knoxville Police Department back in 2020. Investigators say Christopher Ahrens was armed with an axe while drunk outside of a home on Fairview Street last Tuesday. The officers shot him when they say he refused to put down that axe. Both officers are now on routine administrative leave.